Cámara.
What a beautiful
animal! Hurry! Ojos abiertos! Cualquier
cosa puede pasar!
What?
Venga!
Find the target! Go!
Go see Isabella. She's one of the good ones out here, fighting back against Castillo. Heard she could use some help.
Hola, buena.
You here to pick up Paolo's slap? We got a lot to do here.
Take our country back from that murderer.
We're making a difference. Maximas Matanzas, Libertad, they're going to change everything.
I got a problem, Garia. Fucking Paolo says finding a way off Yara is priority number one. He wants to run while we got real problems. I heard our friend Matias is locked up in Marquesa's Drew Yaren Academy. He's a doctor, but they took his fucking license for helping us out. It's like it's a crime to help anyone who's not a true Yaren. And now they're going to fry his brain till he's dry humping Castillo. I would know. They tried that brainwashing shit on me. Paolo won't risk saving Matias until the heat dies down, but you're up for it, right? Matias is a fucking saint. Don't let Marquesa break him.
I did have a gun. There you go. Next time, just put a book.
Paolo's busy again, isn't he? He sent you to...
Should kill the alarm. Shit. Checkpoint. Thank you.
What do you know?
Danny, marking an anti-aircraft site on your map. Take it out for me, okay?
Appreciate it. Noches.
Oye, got a body here.
What? Give up now. We have you outnumbered.
Check it out. Quickly.
Multiple dead here.
Shit.
No sabemos cuántos son.
Be nice, horse.
Yeah!
Talia, I'm at the academy. Looks like the inmates took over.
Oh, fuck yes! Should make this easy.
No, listen to me. The army is here. There's going to be a fight.
Then get in there and get Matias out before the army storms the place. That's what guerrillas are about and shit!
What you get. Has to be another way in. Locked up tight.
Twisted.
Oh, you up there. Real badass.
Yara. Got a few, huh?
Are you Matias? You don't look like a doctor.
What, these scrubs don't scream physician to you?
Talia sent me to break you out.
Fantastic. One problem? If I let go of this artery, he dies. I need a trauma kit. Guards keep the supplies locked in the pharmacy in the other building.
I'll go get it.
Rapido, por favor.
Here comes. Keep breathing. Help is on the way.
Don't worry.
Hey, Matias, I got your kit.
Get back, fast. Soldados are at our door. Diria, where's that kit?
I'm on my way.
Drama kid.
Gracias. I need to stabilize him, Danny. Keep the soldados off my back.
Crossing ground, but reinforcements.
Nobody gets close. Nadie.
More incoming.
Minga! Get down! Now! I'm a soldier! Fuck! Who's there? Someone shoot!
Matias, are you done?
I need more time.
Shit, we're pushing it here.
What? Someone to switch?
Faster, shut the back barricade! Rear exit is open! ¡Stop there!
Matias, I took care of those soldados.
And I took care of my patient. Come see me.
You did good,
Danny from Libertad. You've done this before, no painkillers.
Give me a hand. Only true Yarns get proper medical care. The rest get me. When I did Paolo's top surgery, there was no anesthetic. Black market hookup fell through. Even then, Paolo didn't blink.
Shit.
Welcome to Castillo's paradise. Tell those lovebirds I'll help after I scrape up some antibiotics for a friend. You will live. Thanks to you.
Dalia, I got Matias out.
Gracias. And Paolo will thank you when he finds out. Danny, you're one of the good ones.
Plenty of good ones in Libertad, you know. I think you'd fit right in.
Okay, slow down, Danny. If we break more chains, show Marquesa and Castillo that they can't keep us down, maybe I'll consider Libertad. Maybe.
Come here.
You got something for me?
Oye, guerrilla. Castillo's soldiers are getting cocky, so let's put them in their place. It's going to be an ambush, and we could use your help.
Thanks.
You! Were you sent to help? Libertad! Gracias, universe! My girlfriend. Soldiers got her, and some guerrillas. It's my fault. We were in basic, then our commanding officer found out about us, so we ran. Some guerrillas hit us, but the bastard hunted us down. I got away, but not Mary Sol. She's down there. They're burning them. The smoke keeps going. I can't fight soldados, but you can. Something sent you here to fix this. Por favor, Marisol is a medic. She doesn't deserve this. She would never hurt anyone. Rápido, por favor. Fly down there if you can. I can't lose Marisol.
Smoke.
Isabella sent me. Where is Marisol?
They took her down to the mill. Rápido!
Mill. Marisol, that's not good. Flamethrower. Go get them. Back.
Isabella is waiting for you.
I thought I was never going to see her again. Gracias.
Isabella, Marisol is safe.
Dios mío, gracias. How can we ever repay you?
You said you had some basic training, and Marisol is a medic. We could use people like you for offshore operations. Help us get supplies. Work for Yara's freedom abroad.
Well, the universe brought me the love of my life, and Libertad is the only reason we're alive. Where do I sign up?
You just did. Welcome to Benito's Bandidos. We'll be in touch.
We will be waiting.
What do you got?
You hear that Danza cave flooded? A fucking tragedy. I love that place. You should see if you can salvage anything.
Gracias, gracias.
Guerrilla, go get that bastard.